Chevrolet's most affordable personal-sized luxury car. A blend of luxury and performance that offers your customers an outstanding price-value relationship. Monte Carlo provides the luxurious comfort and convenience features buyers expect in a personal luxury car. And for 1980, there are many new exciting features that your prospects will find most appealing. But the key is to sell the total car. All the features and benefits that make it such an outstanding value. It's a strong story, and it starts with styling. Monte Carlo has a look all its own that sets it apart. Its design is both sporty and elegant. It has its own distinctive sculptured look. Its long, wide hood, sweeping side contours, formal roofline, and rear deck lid all combine to create the elegance of the classic touring car. Some of the new features for the 1980 Monte Carlo you'll want to discuss with your prospects are dual rectangular headlamps, bold large segment grille, Monte Carlo script nameplate, and front side marker lamps. All add up to a distinctive new appearance. Monte Carlo's interior has been designed around the driver and passengers with their comfort in mind. First, let your prospect sit behind the steering wheel. Let him experience the interior roominess. And while you have your prospect behind the wheel, show him such new features as the new seat and door trim design and new elegant fabrics. And the simulated Carpathian elm burl wood grain accents on the instrument panel, all blended for the feel and look of luxury. And also point out the wealth of standard comfort and convenience features that add to Monte Carlo's value, including an electric clock, a day-night rear-view mirror, a lighted and lockable glove box for convenience and security, and plush one-piece cut-pile carpeting. Be sure that your prospect also sits in the back seat. He'll be pleasantly surprised at the amount of room and seating comfort. And he will appreciate the inertia-type seat backs for ease of entry and exit. Monte Carlo has long had a tradition of being a great road car, a tradition that continues in 1980. Take your prospects out on the open highway and let them experience the road-tuned suspension and smooth, quiet ride that is built from the road up with steel-belted radial ply tires, full perimeter frame, front and rear stabilizer bars, and full coil suspension with computer-tuned springs at each wheel. Make sure your demonstration drive includes tight turns and cornering so he can feel the responsive handling. And include city maneuvers, parking, U-turns, backing up, and driving in heavy traffic so he can appreciate Monte Carlo's trim exterior size. Complementing Monte Carlo's roadability is a lineup of V6 and V8 engines designed to meet today's demands for various combinations of performance and economy. Monte Carlo's new standard 3.8-liter 229 V6 engine is fuel-efficient and provides performance consistent with the driving needs of most of your customers. Or for your customers who desire a V8, there's the optional fuel-efficient 4.4-liter 267 two-barrel V8. And for additional power, the 5-liter 305 V8 equipped with a 4-barrel carburetor. Use the EPA mileage ratings to underscore the fact that they not only provide V8 performance, but also good fuel economy. For 1980, the added availability of turbocharging enhances Monte Carlo's total image of a performance-oriented, luxurious driver's car. The appearance of the turbocharged Monte Carlo is distinct, with its raised hood pod and turbo identification. Underneath that hood is the turbocharged 3.8-liter 231 V6, guaranteed to excite your prospects. A turbocharger is like a pump. Exhaust gases turn a turbine which drives the compressor, forcing a pressurized air-fuel mixture into the combustion chambers. Pressing down on the accelerator increases the flow of exhaust gases into the turbo, causing it to speed up, forcing a denser air-fuel mixture into the combustion chambers. When ignited, this denser mixture delivers more power per piston stroke than a non-turbocharged engine. The heart of the turbocharger is the advanced and reliable mini-computer control of the high-energy spark system that monitors engine detonation by adjusting the spark advance under differing driving conditions. It is the development of this control unit that has made turbocharging practical and efficient for passenger cars. And it's an outstanding feature for today. Under normal conditions, it provides the fuel economy of a V6 and gives added power and performance on demand. Along with its great luxury, roadability, and performance, Monte Carlo offers still something more, an acoustically engineered quiet ride. Monte Carlo's quiet ride is made possible by such engineering measures as the effective use of sound-deadening materials, like Amberlite and Mastic, spray-on sound deadeners, 1/2-inch foam headliner and double-weight carpet backing and Amberlite floor covering, and dense fiberglass hood insulator. Point out to your customers that this attention to detail is representative of Monte Carlo's quality throughout. Also point out Monte Carlo's extensive use of anti-corrosion measures, polyurethane which can't rust and is resistant to chipping, used on the front and rear bumper outer surfaces, precision molded polymers used on the grille and headlamp bezels, front end panel and front fender skirts, wax-based spray to form a water-repellent seal, corrosion-resistant galvanized steel, zinc spray, abrasion-resistant coating, zincrometal, aluminum, and hot melt sealers. All these anti-corrosion measures help protect your prospect's investment. Every Monte Carlo receives a primer and 3 coats of Magic Mirror acrylic paint to help provide a lasting, beautiful finish. Monte Carlo's blend of luxury and performance is a powerful story that must be sold on the showroom floor and demonstrated on the road where it all comes together. Let your prospects prove to themselves the deep-down value of Monte Carlo, Chevrolet's most affordable personal luxury car.